the healing nourishment of God's love in spring. Be with us all. Amen.